Newsroom with tonight's big story. Craig?
Wanda, police say no charges will be filed in the case. They say the man that threw the punch that ended up killing Flynn acted in self-defense. Flynn graduated from West Forsyth High School. He was currently a student at ECU. He graduated high school in 2006. According to police, his friend Doug Reese offered drugs and then concert tickets to a group of four men. One of the men then insulted Reese, and Reese threw a punch at him. Flynn joined the fight and was hit once. He fell back and hit his head.
The fact that the consequences were both severe and unintended does not elevate this tragedy to a crime.
The medical examiner says Flynn's brain injury is a classic case of an intoxicated person being hit in the chin and then falling back and hitting his head. The autopsy on the 20-year-old found Xanax, alcohol, and marijuana in his system.
Thanks, Craig.
Well, Sam Flynn worked at Tanglewood Food Services before heading off to college at East Carolina University. We spoke with Flynn's coworkers earlier this week who told us they can't believe he's gone.
It has shaken all of us. It's a very horrible tragedy. We loved him very much and we'll miss him dearly.
You can continue to get the latest on this story. Just visit the homepage at WXII12.com for the newest information.